Money in the Bank 2020 featured a race to the top of WWE's global headquarters. Superstars fought throughout the building. Mirrors were smashed. Food was spilled. Rey Mysterio was even thrown off the roof. At the end, a new Mr. and Ms. Money in the Bank were crowned.